Okay, so I'm in this 2021 F450. I'm in FDRS. I just replaced the batteries in this thing, so I'm going to re-bin from vehicle. And there's my bin that pops up. I'm gonna hit go. So I'm resetting the battery monitoring system because I had two very bad batteries that were leaking. I actually did a shorts video on that. put some AGMs in this thing. So we got to go in and reset the battery monitoring system to tell the vehicle that it has new batteries. Otherwise, a whole bunch of crazy crap can happen. And right now, it's just reading the modules and performing the network tests. And it's probably going to have a bunch of low voltage codes. Alright, so, yeah, PCM, let's view all these CMDTCs. CMDTCs, continuous memory diagnostic trouble codes. It's probably going to be a bunch of low voltage crap. FDRS is running kind of slow today. Yeah. Circuit voltage, electronic circuit voltage. We're going to clear. So we're good there. Let's go to toolbox. That should all turn green. BCM. I can actually search it. Battery. Reset the battery monitoring sensor. Download. Run. Apply the parking brake. It isn't good and can turn off. It is turned off. Yes. Turn ignition on. It is on, by the way. Turn ignition off. Procedure is complete. Now the vehicle knows that it has a new battery. And everything is good. I'm just going to exit out here. So that is why you reset the battery monitoring system, so the vehicle knows it has a new battery, because it's the state of charge from the old batteries. It keeps that in a memory. You put a new battery in it, it doesn't know. So I used the computer to show you how to do it. There's a couple other ways you can do it. You can do the key on, cycle like 5 times and the brake like 5 times and the battery light will flash. Or you can put new batteries in it, close the hood, close the doors, lock them, and let it sit for 8 hours. But I don't have time for that, so I just go in with the computer and do it. Appreciate it. Love you guys. See you on the next one.